persistence. I refuse to be discouraged. What else can I try? You keep doing it, you keep doing it, eventually you become the expert. In 1991, I went back to Somalia because the civil war was at its peak. My husband and I wanted to be there for Somalis and share pain with them and see if we can help. The mission was working with pastoral communities to take control of their environment, making peace through communities working with each other. What the communities are sharing is the acacia trees, the water, the grasslands, rehabilitating, protecting it. There's nobody in Somalia that can afford to have the pastoral way of life wiped off. At the same time, now, unemployed male youth, there's no opportunity till today. There's no education, there's no jobs, they have no positive hiring alternatives. Charcoal burning companies are hiring with their guns. And the tree is used as charcoal. The land is left bare, and that's the fastest growing desertification that I know of. We are trying to create environmental rehabilitation jobs. We are succeeding. Every year, we are getting more of them joining us. What keeps my fire alive is the progress, the environment, the landscape, positively changing. It is a collective need for all of us. We all need to keep the environment intact so human beings can survive. If one becomes persistent on whatever they choose to work on and think about it every night, work on it every morning, in few years or few months even, you will see many people joining you. You're becoming an ambassador for that cause. In no time, you'll see positive results.